What's up, guys? This is gonna be weird because I do not vlog, so I'm not sure what I'm gonna call this video, but I do know that I'm actually gonna get myself ready after I'm done eating breakfast. So my breakfast is gonna be very simple. Let me turn this way. Just eggs and bacon. And of course, I like to watch YouTube. I'm gonna watch some You Love Megs. Cause I do love Megs.
Hey guys, so me and Jalen are at the airport the next day. So tell me why I had my alarm set for 4:15. Didn't go off.
I think she's so hilarious. I love
Meg. Wake myself up.
So cute.
At 5 o'clock.
So cute. So funny.
And we were supposed to leave the house at 5. Yeah. 5 o'clock time that I anticipated. You know, when you have issues, you have to approach the podium with authority. I said, hey, ma'am, I purchased this ticket and her seat.
I have a get ready with me chit chat video going up at 3 today. What time is it now? In 15 minutes. It's 2:45. So, let's get on with this day. Okay. Okay, guys. So, I'm getting ready to do my makeup on my bed. Okay. This is my backdrop. We got my fan going on at the ceiling because it's hot here in Southern California. And then we just have a dark background. But as long as the light hits, we're good. So we're gonna go ahead and do us like a natural face, but we are gonna do a brow today. We're gonna do a brow. And I'm gonna be using my James Charles Morphe palette. I like to start off with, now this is nothing new, we do makeup here on this channel, but since we are doing a different type of setting and we're on my bed, I have to try to remember the order in which I do things. We're gonna start with my corrector, per usual.
You and me, you and me.
Morphe Brushes Setting Spray. This is my favorite setting spray right now, okay? I love this stuff. Before you do a nude lip, you always want to make sure you lay down a nice little, like for an ombre effect, because I'm not just going to wear nude by itself. I feel like it would wash me out. It's always good to lay down a nice brown lip liner. Nude by Gerard Cosmetics. Like, gotta bring that back to life. We're gonna use a setting spray again, because you can never have enough. Super subtle. Right? You are?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Yes!
My favorite one is the Michael Jackson one. Where he's on the...
You can win!
Yeah.
That one? My favorite one is when they were at the...
The thing where they're doing cartwheels? In that room thing? With the...
Where it's like, now the color...
Yeah, that
is
one.
Red. That's my jam. Yeah. Is that on there?
Yeah. They don't let you use it for that.
No, they don't?
No.
But you still have it,
riding
right?
In the car with my mom and my sister.
You can use it, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Back there. Yeah. Da-na-na-na. Bye, Mom. I love you.
Okay,
she'll be back to get you.
Yep, and say bye to the people.
Have fun.
Say bye to my subscribers. Oh, she said bye. Bye, Mom. I love you.
Give you two.
Thank you.
Starbucks.
No and a grande iced coffee.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Thank you. Bye. Oh, let me test it. I gotta test it first.
Here are those food items for you.
Thank you.
No problem.
Tastes good. So it tastes good. Thank you. Cheese Danish. Bomb.
Muy bien.
Tall, sweetened iced coffee with extra cream in a grande cup. Say hi to my 10,000 subscribers. We've hit the evening, and oh my gosh, it's a mess, just everywhere. But I went, picked up my sister. She's not gonna be in the mood to be on camera. I know that. My makeup after using my Morphe setting spray, which I'm in love with, of course, because naturally my face does get a little oily in the D-zone area. Who cares? My makeup still stayed in one place. Okay. So yeah. Just came back from getting some Chipotle, and I love Chipotle. Chipotle is my joint. That's what I'm gonna be eating for Din Din. And oh, They didn't count that I got guacamole. No wonder why it didn't cost $11 and some cents. It was like 9 something. Y'all, I finished eating my food. But before I finished eating my food, my camera finally said deuces. Shut off on me. So I'm actually gonna end my video. I'm not gonna be doing anything else. I don't know what these clips are gonna look like. I'm gonna take a look and see if it's even good enough to post. If it's even like watchable. But vlogging is definitely not my thing. Before I get off though, I just wanna show you. I went to Walmart, and excuse me, I have to speak low because some of the house is asleep right now. The neon colors are kind of in right now. And they're not kind of in, they're in right now. So I went to Walmart and got me 2 Fruit of the Looms t-shirts. I got one in this yellow. I got it in this orange. It's just a regular t-shirt. Got it in the men's section. I got a size small. Fruit of the Looms. Super soft, super cozy. Perfect for work, you know. And, you know, still summery. You can wear it with, like, biker shorts. And then I got it in the neon yellow. Neon yellow. So, like, 2 construction colors, I guess, but that's not how I'm gonna wear it. Okay, that ain't how I'm gonna wear it. So anyway, I'm gonna end my vlog. I'm gonna end this video.